Hello everybody. This video was requested by Pierre. I'm not looking at my computer, so I can't go by the complete name, but they wanted to know exactly how quiet the machine is. So I just have a few cleaning rags to wash. And I will just sit quietly while you guys will be able to hear the machine during a complete wash. Let me just get this laundry detergent in. I always just put a drizzle, which is usually enough. I will turn my water on. I have to use a splitter because I also have a mop bucket that I keep in here. That's why the hose is tied up, because I don't want it like muddy and nasty and all that stuff. But I'm going to close the lid. There's a little lever here that I will lock. It is locked to the left. The lid closes automatically. I always put it on number 3 for a quick wash. Power on. I always put it on number 3 for a quick wash, which is like 6 minutes. Well, it says 6, but anyway, it's 48 minute wash. And it's filling up, so I'll sit quietly as you listen to the entire wash. It is a cold water washing machine, so no hot water is needed. This is how it sounds when it's washing. Okay, at this point, it's getting ready to spin out. At minute number 30. Thinning out the wash water. Now it's on rinse. At the 26 minute mark, it's on rinse. spinning out at the 20 minute mark. This is rinse and spin, guys. This is spinning.